Does your job make you happy? Do you leave work feeling satisfied and engaged? If not, and you're thinking about making a career change, let's talk. As someone who has helped thousands of people get great new jobs, I can tell you that making a career shift into something that fuels you, that you love, is always worth it. Yes, you will have to do some professional development. Yes, you will have to upgrade your resume. Yes, you will need some help. But when you come through on the other side with a great job that you're proud of, that you feel passionate about, it is so worth it. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to create a resume that is tailor-made for transitioning to a career in tech. So according to research from the Bureau of Labor and Statistics, computer and IT occupations are expected to grow much faster than average over the next 8 years, with a projected 356,700 job openings annually. And according to CompTIA's State of the Tech Workforce report from 2024, there are currently over 6 million jobs in tech in the US alone. This is the perfect resume for changing careers into tech. Now, in a moment, I'll explain to you why this is so good, and I'll walk you through how to make your resume look as ready as this one for a career change into tech. But first, I have to tell you a very real truth about making a career change. Now, we all know you can't simply jump from dentist to software engineer on a whim. If you're looking to change careers, especially into something as specialized as a job in the tech world, no one is going to take you seriously unless you've started to do some professional development in that new area. Why is that? I have three reasons. Number one, when you apply to a job, especially in tech, you are up against a lot of people who already have experience in that area. So, doing something like taking an online bootcamp can really level the playing field for you. Number two, after applying to a job, our resume is going to go through an applicant tracking system, or an ATS scanner. And the ATS scanner is looking for specific keywords. Now, by completing a bootcamp related to the new industry we're trying to go into, we are going to have a lot more things we can put on our resume that will trigger those keyword scanners to flag us as qualified. I'll show you how to do all that in just a moment. And number three, hiring managers need to know that you're committed to this new industry. Completing a relevant program in your chosen field shows them that you have taken the initiative to study this on your own, and they're going to feel a lot more comfortable with your commitment into this new world and the role that they're looking to hire you for. So as you can see in this resume, we've done a few things differently than a traditional resume. Now, the most important thing we've done is we've elevated our education above experience. And you can see featured very prominently here, Software Engineering Bootcamp at TripleTen. Now, this is the core foundation around which we will build the rest of the resume. Now, under our TripleTen Software Engineering Bootcamp, we list all the relevant course content so hiring managers can see exactly what skills we've developed during this bootcamp. And look, that is really a lot of great stuff already. Then, this is very important, we will also describe the final project we completed during our TripleTen Bootcamp. And it reads very much like an accomplishment would in a real job. So our resume now effectively has hands-on software engineering experience, just like it would if we had worked in a professional software engineering role. So just as I was about to make this video on changing careers into tech, I was contacted by TripleTen, and they offered for me to take a look at their program, and I have to tell you, I was extremely impressed. First off, I just really like the structure of the TripleTen programs. Very straightforward, like here's their curriculum for their software engineering bootcamp. As you can see, they guide you through every skill that you will need to start a career in software engineering, which will really give you both the confidence to make the transition, and it also gives you a chance to add those critical keywords to your resume, which again, I'm going to show you how to do in just a moment. Now, something that really sets TripleTen aside that I love was their super detailed support team. As you can see, they are here to make sure you really master the subject matter and that you're on track to build a rewarding career. This is not just a fend for yourself kind of a program. So you'll have access to mentors who can help prepare you for job interviews, and TripleTen allows you to tap into their alumni network, which is super helpful for job referrals. This was another really cool piece. They have learning coaches who will be there to welcome you into the program, keep you motivated, and help you out if you're having any trouble throughout the process. TripleTen also has a robust roster of highly skilled tutors, and they are there to make sure you're really mastering the material. And in addition to that, they also have code reviewers who will walk through all of your coding line by line to make sure you're on track and coding at a professional level. And of course, you know I love this. They also have a career coaching program as a part of TripleTen. You can see here, they have recruiters who will support you with writing your tech resume, preparing for interviews, building a job search strategy, building your LinkedIn and your GitHub profiles. This is a top quality service. You can also find plenty of career preparation materials on the blog on TripleTen's website. For example, I would highly recommend checking out the Return on Investments on Bootcamps section before making a big decision like this. Or this one is also super valuable. They talk about how to tackle imposter syndrome, which can be one of the biggest obstacles that we face when we're making a career change. Now this is the best part. Look at all these success stories from past TripleTen students. Like, this is Tristan. Tristan was once a music teacher, but feeling like he had hit a dead end in his career, Tristan decided to take his career in another direction. Once Tristan completed an engineering program with TripleTen, he was able to use TripleTen's network to quickly land a job where he married his two passions for both education and technology to land a full stack developer role at an ed tech company. And this is Yuffie. Now, Yuffie was a music therapist who was burnt out from constantly having to commute and also feeling underpaid. She enrolled in TripleTen's software engineering program, which she was able to complete on her own time while still doing her full-time job. And after graduating, she got her first software engineering job by telling the employer about the final project that she completed with TripleTen. Speaking of the final project, frankly, the most important part of any tech bootcamp is the final project. And TripleTen does an amazing job of making sure that final project allows you to put all of your relevant technical skills you've developed into a real-world scenario. And this is what we talked about earlier, where we are going to use this content from this final project to make a bullet point that can really win us jobs when we're out there applying. If you're interested in learning more about TripleTen, scan the QR code on the screen or click the link in the description, and they will set up a free career consultation call with you to talk about your future in tech. So back on the resume, you can see here, we're not shy about describing what we did in our TripleTen program, just like we would a big project at a job. And that is what gets people hired. Now, other key pieces to include in our resume as we're transitioning into tech, if you've completed a bootcamp like this and you're feeling confident about your skills, you can title yourself with this new skill you've mastered. And if you're feeling less confident, you can just call yourself something like a software engineering enthusiast. Now, in our summary, we mentioned the bootcamp again, as well as highlighting any transferable skills we have from previously in our career. In the key skills section, this is where you really need to have taken some kind of professional development, because we want to align our skills here with our target job. So don't be shy about focusing this section in on the skills you developed during your tech bootcamp. Finally, when we get down to the professional experience section, we want to just prioritize anything that we did that is remotely related to technology in our top bullet points so the hiring managers can see that this won't be a foreign environment to us. Finally, add any other professional accomplishments you have just so we can see that you're a high achiever. Now, for those of you who made it to the end of the video, you can use discount code Greg for 30% off of all TripleTen programs. And if you have any reservations, you should know, another thing that sets TripleTen aside is that they have a 100% tuition refund policy for any of their students who do not get a job in tech within 10 months of completing the program. Now, this shouldn't be a problem because they have a remarkable rate of placing their students in jobs, with 82% of students getting jobs in tech within 6 months of completing the program. Remember, the process of changing careers, it takes bravery and perseverance, but there are so many people here to help you, including me and our friends at TripleTen. So if you are making a transition, don't be afraid to reach out to them or me for help. And remember, you deserve a job you love.